Somewhere in the garden, there you are. I will get my revenge on you if I die in the process. Somewhere in the garden is your death. And the plots that I dare to scheme really will come true. Someday I'll strike you in the neck and wake up where your limbs are far behind me. I'll bury all your bones and eat the rest of you with scones and then kill your people. Okay, so the people in the house are, what's his name? Teddy, was it? Yes. Teddy and his parents. After I kill you, I'll kill everything and everyone who reminds me of you. Perhaps that poor muskrat fellow, Chandra, the big git, I'd probably be putting him out of his misery. Poor coward can't even run into the middle of the room. How sad. Oh, yes. What was I doing? Ah, yes, ranting and scheming of how I'm going to kill Rikki Tikki and eat him and give his remains to the ants. Okay, then. On with the song! His death, death cry. Oh, bye. Oh, bye. Oh, bye. Bye. Someday I'll strike you in the neck and wake up where your limbs are far behind me. I'll bury all your bones and eat the rest of you with scones and then kill your people somewhere in the house. You killed my pa and my brothers and sisters. And not to mention my mom. Somewhere in the garden, Darcy will sing how the valiant Rikki Tikki was vanquished by my tea. Oh, and by the way, he will die somewhere in the garden. I will kill you, and your war cry, Rikki Tikki, will become your morning song.